चाहे भी अकेला दो दिन की जिंदगी है, दो दिन का मेला। आए भी अकेला चाहे भी अकेला दो दिन की जिंदगी है, दो दिन का मेला। की जिंदगी है, दो दिन का मेला, आए भी अकेला, जाए भी अकेला, दो दिन की जिंदगी है, दो दिन का मेला, दो दिन की जिंदगी है, दो दिन का मेला,
दो दिन की मेहमान जगत में काहे के तू करते हम मेहमान जगत में काहे के करते
कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया 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 रे कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया जब यमराज पलंग पर बैठे हाँ जब यमराज पलंग पर बैठे उलट गए दोनों नैन पतरिया उलट गए दोनों नैन पतरिया रे कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया मारे ही सूटा प्राण निकाले मारे ही सूटा प्राण निकाले प्राण लोकाई खोतरिया खोतरिया ओ प्राण लोकाई खोतरिया खोतरिया रे कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया चार प्रहर मिली काट उठावे चार प्रहर मिली काट उठावे फूक दिया जैसे बन के लकड़िया फूक दिया जैसे बन के लकड़िया रे कोई नाल जाए धनबाद के गटरिया कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया कोई ना ले जाए धन कहत कबीर सुनो भाई साधु कहत कबीर कहत कबीर सुनो भाई साधु छूट गए सब महल उतरिया छूट जाए सब महल उतरिया कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के गटरिया अरे कोई ना ले जाए धनबाद के
बना जीवन अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन, अब चल कर ले मिलन। प्रभु की प्राप्ति का मूल मंत्र है संपूर्ण समर्पण, है आत्मा च प्रभु को सौंप दे सारा जीवन। देख प्रभु तेरे निकट विराजे, ओ देख प्रभु तेरे निकट विराजे, कर ले अभिवादन अब चल ले मिलन। परमानंद का अनुभव करो, परमानंद का अनुभव कर तू धन्य बना जीवन। ज्योति बिंदु
One day this life will leave this body and I will exist no more in this material world. Every living being must eventually marry the bride of death. Let not the mind lust at physical wealth and pleasures. The services that we can perform.
एक दिन हमें भी जाना
है। एक नाथ कर्ण स्वामी जब प्राण तन से निकले गोविंद नाम लेकर
Thank you. in it, right? I should have more here. Give me some tough minutes, right?
He is described as Preta Moksha, meaning that being who removes all of us from the condition of Prethood, and he takes us into his abode of Vaikunt. Today we clasp hands, we meditate on that Supreme Lord. May he look after our departed loved one from this home today. We seek his grace. Hari Om. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Shantakaram Bhujagashainam Padmanabham Suresham Vishwadharam Gaganasadrisham Megavaranam Shubhangam Lakshmikantam Kamalanayanam Yogi Virdhyanagamyam Vande Vishnum Bhavabhayaharam Sarvalokaikanatham Anadinirno Devaha Shankachakra Garadhara Akshaya Pundarikaksha Preta Moksha Prarudbhava Om Namo Narayanaya Namaha Ek Baat Bole Shri Vishnu Bhagwan Ki Jai Ram Nam Satya. This time we all take Alright, so taking the Lota water now. Start from this side, right? You sprinkle and you walk around while you touch his hand. While you're walking, sprinkle on the body, right?
Yeah.
Om Adya Mukha Gotrasya Tulsi Pretasya Preta Tvanivaranartam Shavnimit Ganga Snanam Mayadiyate Tavupatishitam Om Ayodhya Maturamaya Kashi Kanchi Avantika Paridwara Vatigeya Saptaidya Mokshadayaka Om Apavitra Pavitruva Sarvavastanga Topiva Yasmaret Pundarikaksham Shabahya Bhyantaraha Shuchi Om Ganga Jalam Yadiyate Tavupatishtitam Tavupatishtitam Tavupatishtitam. Right, taking the chandan. Using your index finger now. Using the index finger, right? The next one, the pointy, yeah. Played by the top of the hand. Tilakam cha mahapunyam pavitram papa nashanam apira padate nityam lakshmi vasatu sarvara. On the head. Yeah, on top of the head. Om Tvam Gandharva Kanaswam Indraswam Brihaspati Ninak Tvam Ukarai Somu Raja Vidva Yakshma Ryamuchata. Alright, taking the perfume. Yeah,
through. Yeah, spray along and pass for everybody to spray, right?
Om Gandhadwaram Duradarsham Nitya Pushtam Karishinim Ishwarim Sarvabhutanam Tami Hopahweshyam. Pass Vichanam. Om Adhyamukha Gotrasya Tulsi Pretasya Pretatva Nivaranartam Shavnimit Idam Gangajalam Mayadiyate Tavopatishtitam. Om Gandham Mayadiyate Tavopatishtitam Tavopatishtitam Tavopatishtitam. Om Adhyamukha Gotrasya Shavnimit Idam Gandham Mayadiyate Tavopatishtitam Tavu Patishtadam, Tavu Patishtadam.
Thank you. And you've taken the quick thing that's open the tongue, walk around the box and let for that go over. Yeah. Yeah, touch his hands and walk around.
Om Tvam Gandharva Kanastvam Indrastvam Brihaspati Tvam Ukadai Sumo Raja Vidvayakshmari Muchita Om Shavnimit Idam Gandham Mayadiyati Tavopatishtitam Tavopatishtitam Tavopatishtitam.
Good. And now we take flowers and I'll put it for him, right? Om Right, and what Ali will do, just walk around and you'll sprinkle the flowers around the box, right? So, yeah. Inside the box, right? So, very good. Yeah. Yeah. All right, good. Right, he will be in front and Ali will follow after him, right? Yeah. Go ahead, right? Then you offer him inside the box, decorating him, right? So. Yeah.
Om Okadhi Pratimodhadvam Pushpavati Prasuvari Ashwaiva Sajidvari Dviduraha Parayishnava Om Idam Pushpam Mayadiyate Tavopatishtitam Tavopatishtitam Tavopatishtitam. Om Adhyamukha Gotrasya Tulsi Pretasya Pretatva Nivaranartam Shavnimit idam pushpam mayadiyate tavopatishtitam tavopatishtitam tavopatishtitam.
You're kind of decided to go in, right? This is like a stand here now, right? So it'll be easier now, so. No, just yeah, face vest, yeah, salt and vessels. Good. Yeah, so you can play it like that, or you can put it underneath his, right? So yes. Make it look nice and decorated, right?
Om Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari He Nath Narayana Vasudeva Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari He Nath Narayana Vasudeva He Nath Narayana Vasudeva He Nath Narayana Vasudeva He Nath Narayana Vasudeva Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari He Nath Narayana Vasudeva He Nath Narayana Vasudeva He Nath Narayana Vasudeva Shri Krishna Govinda Hare Murari He Nath Narayana Vasudeva Om Namo Narayanaya Namaha.
Now we're taking the arity now. So what Ali will be doing now, right? You come here. You take the arity, Ali touch his hands, and we're walking around 7 times while I make an arity, right?
Hari Om. Om Yamadwari Mahagore Ande Natama Savrati Tatravalokanartaya Deepam Upatishtatam
Om Jai Krishna Hare, Shri Krishna Hare, Dukhiyo ko dukha dur kare, Jai 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 Krishna Hare, Jai Krishna Hare, Shri Krishna Hare, Dukhiyo ko dukha dur kare, Jai 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 Krishna Hare. Jab char taraf yandi aarahu, aasha ka dur kinaarahu. Jab char taraf yaarahu, aasha ka dur kinaarahu. Av koi na kevan haarahu, फिर तू ही मेरा पार करो जय 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 कृष्ण हरे जय कृष्ण हरे श्री कृष्ण हरे दुखियों को दुख दूर करे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे तू चाहे तो सब कुछ कर रे विष को भी अमृत कर रे तू चाहे तो सब कुछ कर रे विष को भी अमृत कर रे पूरन कर रे सबकी आशा पूरन कर रे सबकी आशा जो भी तेरा ध्यान धरे जो भी तेरा ध्यान धरे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे जय कृष्ण हरे श्री कृष्ण हरे दुखियों को दुख दूर करे जय 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 कृष्ण हरे Jai 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 Krishna Hare Jai 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 Krishna Hare Ek baar boli Shri Vrindavan Vihari Lal Ki Jai Alright, so now we take the pinna now. You stand up on this side, right? As your right hand, right? Come and touch his hands too, right? What I want you to do, right? When I say Tavu Patishatam, we offer in his right hand here, right? So, yeah, so hold it there, right? Now, hold it there. All right. So, as part of our rites, the first offering that we give is this pinda, which is reflective of whatever debt he owes to Mother Earth. Mother Earth has sustained us. Today, we give this on behalf of her, right? Take his name, right? Om Adya Mukha Gotrasya Tulsi Pretasya Pretatva Nivaranartam Amuk Prinda Pari Maya Diyate. They say Om Tavu Patish Tataman. Put it like this. Yeah, into the hand, right? All right, good. In his hand, yeah, rest, right? And give all them some rice and black tilt, and they will just pour on the pinda, right? Om Kali Tilam Maya Diyate Tavu Patishtatam. And get Swanali complete, all Alitic flowers in hand now. Ek baar boli Shri Vrindavan Vihari Lal Ki Jai. So today, it is indeed a very difficult day a very sad day for members of this family, and of course for all friends and relatives who are joining today. Death is one of the greatest mysteries in our scriptures. King Yudhishthira was asked on one occasion, what is the greatest mystery of life? And his answer was death. For how could one begin to understand this most difficult moment when we bid farewell to someone we cherished and we love so much? Our scriptures often tell us of breaking attachment, and attachment is one of the most difficult things for us to break, especially when it involves a beloved one. But this only shows us how temporary everything in this world truly is. A wonderful description of death is given by Rabindranath Tagore. He says, death is not extinguishing the light, it is merely putting out the flame, for the dawn has come. When we hear of this light that we speak of, the Bhagavad Gita tells us that this light that we speak of, it is that portion of Bhagwan Sri Vishnu. In the Vedas it is said, Tripa Durva Uday Purukaha Padu Seha Bhavat Punaha. It says in the Vedas that this Lord, who is the Paramatma, from him he creates this entire universe. And all of us, we are known as the Jeev Atma. There's quite a similarity between us and God, as we see. We are all known as the Atma or that soul. But what makes us a Jeev Atma? What makes us separate from God is that when we enter into this world, we are bound by the five senses. And with these senses, we are trapped upon this earth, and we feel and we associate with everything upon here. Simple as in our own body, and we think this is who we are. But within us is that supreme light of consciousness. That light is who God is, and that light resides in us. Sri Krishna in Bhagavad Gita, he says to Arjun, this light exists in all beings, and this light has always been in existence. It will never cease to exist. And so we see in that poem, death is not putting out that light. It is merely extinguishing that flame. That flame is this physical body that we all have. Death is just another part. It is where we give up this body, and we enter now into the spiritual realm. In that realm, we give up this physical body. And in that realm, when we leave this body, we take with us the mind and the senses. And this is what prayathood is. Prayathood is when that body, when that soul leaves that body, but he is bound to the senses. He still feels, he still wants to touch, he still experiences hunger and thirst. But in that realm, without a physical body, he cannot begin to achieve any of these. It is why we then perform these rites and rituals. Over the course of today, of course, straight to the shaving and the bandara, Tulsi will be on a different path. He will be in the form of prayathood, but the offerings of pindas will help build him up and take him over the course of the next few days, until, of course, the bandara, when he will become what we call a Tatpurush, meaning a being in transit. For that year, he will go to the various cities of Yamraj. And those who do not get any rites performed, those beings will experience difficulty in this land of Yamraj. But those who get these pinda offerings, they will be most blessed. Today, as part of our ceremony, we have, of course, five pindas we'll be offering. We have done the very first one today, which is the offering of Mother Earth. The Earth in the Holy Ramayana, she bears all of us upon her. But she says the one weight that she cannot bear is the weight of a sinner. And in our life, none of us are perfect. We have all committed some sin or the other. But Mother Earth bears that burden. She brings forth food in this world that gives us life. That Earth sustains us. When we die, it is described that we return to that earth. You know, there was a cartoon, The Lion King, nicely describes it as the circle of life, right? Where we return to the earth. As Hindus, we believe we also return to the elements. And when we return to these elements which brought forth this body, then we can say that we have sent away this body in that cycle that we live in, and then we can say the soul is ready to access Bhagwan, ready to access God. A pinda really represents the sum total of the energy of this universe. There's a wonderful verse in the Brahmanda Puran, Yate Pinde Tate Brahmandam. This verse says, as the universe is, so too the individual is. We are all composed of all the elements in this universe. When the Lord was creating this world, the first Lord that was sent forth was Agnidev, the Lord of fire. From that fire, creation came into being. And when this heat was generated, all worldliness came. Agnidev is described as the gateway from this realm and the heavenly regions. So when God is ready to create, Agnidev comes forth, and from that heat, creation comes. And when this creation comes, we all exist together, much like everything in this earth. Yate pinde tate brahmandam. We are the same as this universe. When we come into this world now, it is time when that death comes, we want to return ourselves to the various elements. And of course, we want to return to Agnidev as well. And this is what we'll be doing today when we head down to the cremation site. Some people often, and they are correct to think so, how it is we can give up this body by setting it ablaze in fire. Is that a difficult act? It is. But the reason we do so, as they say, when we go to the cremation site, the many mantras I'll be reciting, one of them will hear Valmiki. He will be saying, this body came from the heavens, and to the heavens it must return. And if we all came from that fire of Agni, we must go back into that fire of Agnidev, and then that fire will take us into that other region. So this act that we are doing today is preparing this body to take it, of course, to that holy pyre. It is what we describe as a Purnahoti. If we perform puja, we would know, we always take our coconut, and that is what we describe as a Purnahoti offering, we place into that fire. It is a substitute offering of our head for our own life. It is when we sacrifice everything in our life to God, and we bestow God with everything. But when we die, the highest offering that we can give is our physical body. And that is the highest Purnahuti. So we're preparing this body to offer into that fire. It is why we see we perform this puja of the body. The body is described as being malin or impure. But it is why we have to prepare it with puja and rituals, with the offering of water and chandan, the offering of arti. We're preparing this body to offer to God. So even though it is described as being impure, we are trying our very best to purify it, to gift it to God. And then, having offered the pindas, we'll prepare to take Tulsi, of course, into the heavenly regions. So we had the offering of our first pinda, which is whatever debt we owe to Mother Earth. The other few that we have, when we are leaving, we'll do one at the gateway. And our scriptures tell us, when we perform a marriage, there's a part that we call the Dwar Puja. The Dwar Puja means you're entering into marriage life, you're entering into householder life. And when we are leaving this home, we give one pinda as well for that gateway, for those beings who sustained us and give us that pathway into this household life. So that next pinda will be given at the gateway, or at the very end of the entrance. Then we'll have three pindas left. In traditions, we would normally offer one at the four-corner intersection, but that may not be possible in some cases. But when we go to the cremation site, the first pinda we give will be to elemental beings. These are beings who had no rites performed for them, and they will be waiting for whatever offerings they could get to feed upon the pinda, or even to feed upon a body as it is. So this pinda, when we offer it and we break it, we'll offer in four directions to please these elemental beings. Then at that bank, we'll pick up the body again. We'll make a few footsteps, and then we'll make one more stop. And this next stop we make, we'll offer a pinda
for those beings who live at the cremation site, the denizens of the cremation ground. We have to pay them a passage to use their ground. So that next pindah, the third one, will be given there. The fourth one will then be given to that last spot when we reach towards the pyre. We'll be offering this in the name of Tulsi, where he will be in priesthood. And offering this now, that Supreme Lord Vishnu will come to him and Lord Vishnu will take him into the hereafter. So it is important to perform these rites as it is. And once we do these, then it is that Supreme Lord comes and will take him into his abode. This light or this spark that lives within us, it is part and parcel of Bhagwan. And as long as we know that what we are doing here, our duty is to guide him and take him, of course, into that pathway of Vaikunth. Ek baat bole Shri Vrindavan Bihari Lal Ki Jai. So before we continue, we are class fans. We offer our prayer to Lord Vishnu, asking him to continue looking after Tulsi. Hari Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Hari Om. Krishnaya Vasudevaya Devaki Nandanaya cha Nanda Gopa Kumaraya Govindaya Namo Namaha. Jai Rama Rama Ramanam Shamanam Bhavatapa Bhayakula Pahi Janam Avadesha Suresha Ramesha Vibho Sharanagata Magata Pahi Prabhu Dashashisha Vinashan Visha Vucha Krita Duri Maha Mahiburi Ruja Rajani Chara Brinda Patangarae Sarapavak Teja Prachandarae Mahimandala Mandana Charutaram Drita Sayaka Chapanishangavaram Maramoha Maha Mama Tarajani Tama Punja Deva Karatejani Manajata Kirata Nipata Kie Mrigaloga Kuboga Sharena Hie Hatinata Ana Tani Pahi Hare Vishayaban Pavarabuhi Pare Jai Rama Rama Ramanam Shamanam Bhavatapa Bhaya Kulapahi Janam Avadesha Suresh Sharamesha Vibho Sharanagata Magata Pahi Prabhu Sharanagata Magata Pahi Prabhu. Om Shri Ramaya Namaha. Ram Nam. At this time, I know we have a member of the family who would like to give a little speech on behalf of our departed. So I'll invite them to come forth at this time.
Sitaram, everyone. For those of you who may not know me, I am Lina's son. Uncle Vicky was a very dear uncle to me. Uncle Vicky to me was a rare personality. No matter the circumstance, there was always a ray of light bursting through every family gathering, every random visit, or simply when you caught him at work. To him, I could do no wrong. Nor my brothers, nor even his son. He was one of my most avid supporters throughout every step of my life. From the day I passed from my first choice school, Fatima, when I bought my first brand new car, the day I myself became a father, and to the day I became a senator. At any and every celebration at the home of my grandparents, Lydia and Pepsi, he would look about the entire room, reading the room, taking note of the persons present. At random, he would profess to them, "Nah, I never see all these people come up here before. Something wrong. This children trying to bury all early this year. Watch all yourself." He would do this every birthday, every Diwali, every New Year's Day. His unconditional love for his wife, my Auntie Lorena, was leaps and bounds above anything I had ever witnessed in my life. The strangest couple I had ever known, but a bond so unique, so profound, so impenetrable. You'd see them flirting, exchanging playful banter back and forth, as though still teenagers courting. And then you'd hear them from afar, as though screaming and constantly bickering, but not even the slightest. This was their art of communication. His one and only son, Valmiki, whom he treasured more than anything in the world, his adoration for you was as definitive as perfection can be interpreted. Valmiki could do no wrong. And whatever Valmiki wanted, he'd move heaven and earth to get it. And even then, to Uncle Vicky, it didn't feel as though he did enough. But how much was really enough for his one and only son? I can say this without fear of contradiction, but he was a very proud father of the young man we see before us here today, and that you would continue to make him proud. Uncle Vicky shared a tremendous bond with my parents, so much so as siblings and best friends. From the River Limes, Downey Islands Limes and Fets, to random weekend sleepovers as grown adults as they are, the four were forced to be reckoned with. The house would smell of, from early mornings, of sada and takari, curry crab and dumpling, curry yadi, and the cracking of cold beers. This was all at breakfast time. Whatever his sarubai and his sister-in-law instigated, Uncle Vicky and Auntie Lorena were ready for anything. But this was not just limited to my parents, but in the very same way to their closest friends, Nicholas and Sati. He would often speak of his own parents and siblings with great affection, most of all Vesht, his youngest sibling, and the incontestable love of his own father, which in his recent passing hit him in ways he never imagined. If he never knew the meaning of unconditional love, love in its purest form, unsolicited, unencumbered, and irreplaceable, all he needed to do was take a page out of Uncle Vicky's book. That would set you straight for life, and you'd be a much better human being for it. Humble, respectful, a man well about his wits. That's the Uncle Vicky I knew. On hearing the sudden news of his passing, it had not yet registered as reality to me, until I sat down to put together these words of farewell in his honor. It was unimaginable that I'd be standing here before you reading these words, and just don't do justice to the man we once knew, whom we hold so closely and with so much high regard, our Uncle Vicky. Thank you.
Dhanyavaad. We appreciate those wonderful thoughts and sentiment that has been expressed. Our next step is to perform the Hawan. But before doing so, I want to know if there's anyone in the crowd who would like to sing a bhajan to Lord Krishna. If anyone is present, I'll invite them to come forward now.
Yeah. Vasudevasutam devam kamsachanurmardanam devaki paramanandam krishnam vande jagatguru hari sunnar nanna mukunda Hari Narayana Hari Om Hari Sundar Nanda Mukunda Hari Narayana Hari Om Hari Keshava Hari Govinda Hari Narayana Hari Om Hari Keshava Hari Govinda Hari Narayana Hari Om Hari Sundar Nanda Mukunda Hari Narayana Hari Om Hari Narayana Hari Om Banamali Murali Dhari Govardhan Girimar Dhari Banamali Murali Dhari Govardhan Girimar Dhari Nit nit karma kan chori gopi manhari Nit nit karma kan chori gopi manhari Hari sunnar nanna mukunda Hari narayan hari om Hari sunnar nanna mukunda Hari narayan hari om Aore kanhare gokul ke pyare Aore kanhare na charchayo re Aore kanhare na chanchayo re Hari sundar nanna mukunda Hari Narayan Hari Om Shri Krishna Chandra Maharaj Bhagwan Ki Jai.
Bihari Lal Ki Jai. At this time, we also have a family member who, a friend who wishes to share a few sentiments as well. So I'll invite them to come forward at this time.
Some challenges with his health, and he seemed to be overcoming them. And for his dad's wake right here, he sat here and I sat there. And the only thing he didn't do was cry and expressing his gratitude for what people have done for him in during his time of need. But more importantly, for Vikash, in this last month, for those of you who are not aware, this is the third. Departure in 1 month's time. So it brought him closer to realizing what family is about, what friendship is about, and what life is about. And he was expressing it in terms of his love for his siblings, his love for, and he would mention the name Vish, because Vish seems to be the one that would architect all the get-togethers, everything that would happen, bringing family together. And he was looking forward to that, seeing his medical challenges were being overcome. He would often remind me, as well as Vish and the rest of them,
They would remind my wife, hey girl, remember you are Tulsi, yeah? And when they say that, they would watch me. Meaning, they would need it to be in Tulsi people as strong people, together people, unity. They would keep the faith together. And I think the only fitting tribute that we can, a legacy, if we can see it, to Vikash would be the continuity of that unity the family has that he would want, that he would like to see. And I'm certain that Rowena, Valmiki, you would have the support of his siblings and his family as well as his, well, the outsider, I can call myself that, in the future. That would be his wish. And I'm certain they would carry it through. And as I said, Terrence said it, all what I would have said also. He was a larger than life human being. He was literally the life of the party. And only today again, as I sat by myself, I was wondering, are we coming down here for Christmas and Tulsi's not there? Are we coming here for Diwali and he's not there? Well, as I said, probably with time that will pass too. But most importantly, as I said, his legacy must live on and the family's unity must continue. And Val, I assure you, you have our support, Lorena, you have my support as well as the entire family support. And may God shower his blessings on the entire family. May his light, his face shine on the family. May he lift up his countenance on you all. And finally, let the peace of God, the shalom peace, reign in each and every one of your hearts. Thank you very much.
And thank you very much as well. I was merely a child when I would have known Tulsi, right? So I don't have that much experiences with him. I know Pepsi still consider me a child as well. So to this family, I'm a child. But if there's one thought I must share, based on that wonderful speech we heard, he was the life of the party. And he was asking how it is we can celebrate Christmas and Diwali without Tulsi, right? But the truth is, this is the legacy that we leave behind. It is the impressions we leave in this world. And whatever impressions we can leave good or bad impressions. But I'm sure based on all of you who are here, he has left great impressions on all of us. And that is ultimately what we do with this life. We leave lasting memories. We do anything that our memory will live on and will live on through the grace of his son, of course, Valmiki. I know these thoughts. When I was preparing what I would probably say today, there was one thought that kept coming to me, and that was his son's name, his Valmiki, and his name, well, I knew him as Tulsi, and I think of Tulsidas and Valmiki, they're both the authors of the Holy Ramayana. And if there's one thought we can share from the Holy Ramayana, it says, Aage chale bahuri vaguraya rishyamukha parvata kya nara. That Supreme Lord Ram, he took form upon this world like a man. And as a man, he experienced great hardship as well. Despite being that Supreme Lord, he was robbed of his kingdom. He was robbed of his dear beloved wife. He had to go and live in the forest in torment. But despite doing all of this, Aage chale, it means that Lord continue moving forward. And this is a thought we always hear. We must keep moving forward. Forward always, backwards never. Lord Ram continued progressing upon those difficult paths that he took. So too, we have to do this. When we bid farewell to our beloved family members, our dear ones, we have to know that we have to find that strength to keep living on. It is what they would have wanted for us. They would want us to keep moving forward. And we follow the rules of our Lord as well, Prabhu Sri Ram. Aage chale, keep moving forward always. I know there's a nice thought that we always hear. They say life is about the journey, not the destination. And I think this is true. that destination, we're all heading upon the same path. We're all destined for our death ultimately. We come to the end of our life at some point, but the journey to get there, this is what is important. What impressions we leave, the love that we share with everyone, and the memories that we leave behind with them. Ek baat bole Syapati Rajaram Chandra ki jai. So at this time, I'll invite members of the family and those who are in attendance. We'll start with the immediate family first. All who wish to come and make their offering of flowers, they can now come, view the body, pay their respects to Tulsi before we prepare to take him away on his journey ultimately. Ek baat bole Syapati Rajaram Chandra ki jai. Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Hari ho Rama Milana Kabaho Sandesh Vala Gireyo. Hari ho Rama Milana Kabaho Sandesh Vala Gireyo. Dehi Ratva Mendirana Payu Rama. Dehi Ratva Mendirana Payu Rama. Bhava Kipan Pachale. Bhava Kipan Pachale. Sandeshva Lagirayu. Hari ho Ram Milan Kabahu Sandesh Vala Girahi. Hari ho Ram Milan Kabahu Sandesh Vala Girahi. Papan Shayami Jeevan Nindiyo Rama. Paap nishaya me jeevan nindiyo rama. Bhajan ke bho rabbaye. Bhajan ke bho rabbaye. Sandesh vala girahe. Hari ho rama milan kabahu. Sandesh vala girahe. Hari ho Ram Milan Kabahu Sandesh Vala Girahi. Jagrat Swapne Shushupte Turiya Rama. Jagrat Swapne Shushupte Turiya Rama. Cheeta Tab Rama Mile. Jeet Thab Ram Mile. Sandesh Vala Girahe. Hari ho Ram Milan Kabahu. Sandesh Vala Girahe. Hari ho Ram Milan Kabahu. Sandesh Vala Girahe. Vera Purana Shastra Bahu Vyanna Janna. Vera Purana Shastra Bahu Vyanna Janna. Pakar Bhanga Bali. Pakar Bhanga Bali. Sandesh Vala Girahe. Hari ho Ram Milan Kabahu. Sandesh Vala Girahe. Hari ho Ram Milan Kabahu. Sandesh Vala Girahe. Hari ho Ram Milan Kabahu. Sandesh Vala Girahe. हरि हो राम मिलन कबहु संदेशवा लागे रहे. And that bhajan says, O Lord, when will we be blessed with your darshan? When will we get that view of you? We're all sending this message to you, O Lord. We want you to always guide us. When our body is bereft of senses and feelings, when we are no longer in existence on this world, we want our body to be taken to the cremation site. There, we want that Lord to appear before us, for we live until this moment. All we desire is his darshan. We pray to that Lord to always come forth. Hari Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya. Om Shri Ramachandra Kripalu Bhajumana Arana Bhava Bedarunam Navakanjalochan Kanjamukakara Kanjaparakanjarunam Kandarapa Aganita Amita Chavinava Nila Niracha Sundaram Patapita Manahutaritaruchi Suchi Naumi Janaka Sutavaram Bajadhina Bandurinishadanava Daitya Vanshani Kandanam Ragunanda Ananda Kanda Koshala Chandra Dasharata Nandanam Shira Mukuta Kundala Tilaka Charu Udharu Anga Vibhushanam Ajanubhuja Shara Chapadara Sang Gram Jitta Karadushanam Iti Varati Tulasi Lasa Shankara Shesha Muni Manaranjanam Mam Hridaya Kanjani Vasa Kuruka Madikala Dala Ganjanam Shri Ram Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Ram. I'd like to invite Auntie Polly as well to come back and share some bhajans with us if she wishes.
Hari Narayana, Hari Narayana, Hari Narayana, Jai Ram Ram Ram. Hari Narayana, Hari Narayana, Hari Narayana, Jai Ram Ram Ram. Ayodhya Vasi Shri Ramachandra, Ananda Rupa, Jai Jai Ram. Ayodhya Vasi Shri Ramachandra, Ananda Rupa Jai Jai Ram. Hari Narayana, Hari Narayana, Hari Narayana, Jai Ram Ram Ram. Gokula Bala Nanda Kishora Giridhar Gopala Jai Jai Ram. Gokula Bala Nanda Kishora Giridhar Gopala Jai Jai Ram. Hari Narayana, Hari Narayana, Hari Narayana, Jai Ram Ram Ram. Mukunda Murari Kunja Bihari Pavaduka Hari Jai Jai Ram Mukunda Murari Kunja Vihari Pavaduka Hari Jai Jai Ram Hari Narayana Hari Narayana Hari Narayana Jai Ram 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 Hari Narayana Hari Narayana Hari Narayana Jai Ram 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 Jai Govinda Gopala Manmohan Shyama Kanhaiya Murali Dhar Gopala Ghanshyam Nand Kelala Jai Govinda Gopala Manmohan Shyama Kanhaiya Murali Dhar Gopala Ghanshyam Nand Kelala Jagpal Katurasan Chaya Govardhan Giridhari Kitne Naam Tere Natwar Tu Saval Krishna Murari Jagpal Katurasan Chaya Govardhan Giridhari Kitne Naam Tere Natwar Tu Saval Krishna Murari Mora Mukut Man Harle Vat Manahari Har Brijabala Murali Dhar Gopala Ghanshyam Nand Kelala Jai Govinda Gopala Manmohan Shyam Kanhaiya Murali Dhar Gopala Ghanshyam Nand Kelala Tu Hi Sagar Mai Ramta Tu Hi Dharti Pata Kitne naam tere natwar tu saval ki murari Moram kut har man le wat balihari har brajbala Murali dhar gopala ghanshyam nand ke lala Jai Govinda Gopala Manmohan Shyam Kanhaiya Murali Dhar Gopala Ghanshyam Nand Kelala Murali Dhar Gopala Ghanshyam Nand Kelala Jai Krishna Hare Shri Krishna Hare Dukhiyo Ko Dukh Dur Kare Jai 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 Krishna Hare Jai Krishna Hare Shri Krishna Hare Dukhiyo ko dukh dur kare Jai 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 Krishna Hare Jab char taraf andhiyara ho Asha ka dur kinara ho Jab char taraf andhiyara ho Asha ka dur kinara ho Phir tu hi nakhe vanwala ho Phir tu hi bera paar karo Jai 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 Krishna Hare Jai Krishna Hare Shri Krishna Hare Dukhiyo ko dukha dur kare Jai 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 Krishna Hare Tu chahe to sab kuch kar de Vrish ko bhi amrit kar de Tu chahe to sab kuch kar de Vrish ko bhi amrit kar de Puran kar de sab ki asha Puran kar de sab ki asha Jo bhi tera dhyan dhare Jo bhi tera dhyan dhare Jai 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 Krishna Hare Tere darshan ko mai taras rahu Tera naam ki mala japta rahu Bhav sagar se mori naiya Bhav sagar se mori naiya Ch छन में जाए किनारा हो, छन में जाए किनारा। जय 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 कृष्ण हरि।
And anybody else who wishes to come forward, we have flowers. You can make your offerings to him and, of course, view the body as well. So I invite everyone to come forward as well. Right, until then, we will all join in some wonderful chants to Lord Ram, seeking the benefit, of course, of Tulsi. Hari Om. Jai Ram Shri Ram Jai Jai Rama Shri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Rama Ek Bhar Raghu Nath Bulai Guru Dvij Purabha Si Sab Aaye Jai Ram Shri Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Jaya Jaya Rama Shri Ram Jai Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Baithe Ghura Muni Arudvij Sajana Arudvij Sajana Bhule Vachana Bhagat Bhava Banjana Jai Ram Shri Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Jaya Jaya Rama Shri Ram Jai Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Sunahu Sakala Pura Jana Bani Pura Jana Bani Kahau Na Kachu Mama Taura Ani Jai Ram Shri Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Jaya Jaya Rama Shri Ram Jai Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Soi Sevak Priya Tama Mama Soi Mama Anushana Mani Joi Jai Ram Shri Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Jaya Jaya Rama Shri Ram Jai Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Jau Aniti Kachu Bhasau Bhai Tau Mohi Bhar Jahu Bhaya Visarai Jai Ram Shri Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Jaya Jaya Rama Shri Ram Jai Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Sadhana Dhamma Mocha Kara Dwara Mocha Kara Dwara Pai Na Jehi Paraloka Savara Jai Ram Shri Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Jaya Jaya Rama Shri Ram Jai Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Jai Ram Shri Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Jaya Jaya Rama Shri Ram Jai Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Shri Ram Jai Ram Jaya Jaya Rama Syapati Raja Rama Chandra Ki Jai. So at this time we have completed our funeral ceremony at this home. We still have some time before we head out, of course, to the cremation site. So at this time again, anyone wishes to view the body one last time, we invite them up and then we'll prepare ourselves to head off to the cremation ground, right? Yeah. Om Pushpam Yadhyate Raho Patishtatam.
Yeah, everybody. All right, so at this time, I've been informed that we can head down there when we are ready. So at this time, I invite everyone to please stand. We make our final salutations to Bhagwan. There's a wonderful verse in the Vedas, Chandrama Manaso Jatish Chakshu Surjo Ajayata Shrutrad Vayusha Pranishta Mukad Agnira Jayata. From that Lord who took form of the cosmic being, from his mind, from the moon came forth his mind, from Mars came forth blood, from the sun came forth his eyes. All of us are portion of that Lord, Tripa Dhurva, and that portion of Lord that exists in this world, we all have that physical body and we live here. When death comes, it is time for us to return. And as this mantra says, may our eyes return to the sun, may our mind return to the moon, may our supreme light of consciousness ultimately find its way back to that supreme Paramatma. Today, this is our prayer for this departed, beloved one of this home. We ask that he be guided, may his body return to where it came from. And when we take him to that pyre, may his soul be free of all bonds upon this world, that he will find his way once more to Bhagwan. Hari Om, Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya Satchidananda Rupaya Vishwotpatyari Hetave Tapatraya Vinashaya Sri Krishnaya Vayam Numaha. Om Suryam Chakshur Gachatu Vatam Atmadyam Chagachya Prithivim Chadharmana Apova Gachayati Tatra Tehitam Oshadishu Pratitishta Sharirai Anadinurinoreva Shanga Chakra Garadara Akshaya Pundarikaksha Preta Moksha Pradhur Bhava Yam Brahma Varunendra Rudra Marutaha Sunvanti Devyair Savair Virehi Sangha Padakramu Panisharai Dhyayanti Yam Samaga Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya Om Ram Nam Syapati Rajarama Chandra Ki Jai. So at this time, prepare to walk out by the gateway, of course. So I invite the main shooters to come forward. So we'll walk with the foot always to the front. I will try to keep the head to the north as well as the north as well as east, right? So, all right. Anybody? Yeah. All right. Om Ram Nam, 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 Ram Nam.
Ram Naam, Ram Naam Satya Hai.
Thank you. Sarvam Upadishtam Tulsi
पिंजरे के पंछी जाने को बाहर से तो पहुंच रहे तू बाहर से तो पहुंच रहे तू भीतर भीतर रो रे भीतर भीतर रो तेरा दर्द न जाने को कह न सके तू अपनी कहानी तेरी भी पंछी क्या दुर्गारी कह न सके तू अपनी कहानी